Hello everyone, here's a question from thermodynamics based on hesslaw. What is the standard heat of formation in kilocalories per mole of barium 2+? What hesslaw states is that enthalpy change of a reaction either at a constant volume or constant pressure is the same whether it takes place in a single step or multiple number of steps. Let's say A is becoming B. If A is becoming B in a single step, then we can easily calculate the enthalpy change of the reaction, products minus reactants. But on the contrary, instead of A directly becoming B, let's say first it becomes X and then it becomes Y, then it is becoming B, then we have to sum it up the individual enthalpies. So in this case, delta HR is equal to delta H1 plus delta H2 plus delta H3. So in this case, barium 2 plus in the aqueous medium combining with the SO4 2 minus in the aqueous medium giving barium sulfate solid. But there is an intermediate step here which is crystallization. So first barium sulfate crystallization is what is happening before it is becoming solid. So this means that we need to involve the intermediate step here. So all the values are given. So basically we can write it this way. The standard heat of formation for barium sulfate solid is equal to standard heat of formation for barium 2 plus in the aqueous medium. That's what we need to calculate, plus the standard heat of formation for SO4 2 minus in the aqueous medium plus the standard heat of formation of barium sulfate crystal. That value is also given. So we just need to substitute all the values. Minus 349 is equal to, that's what is given here, standard heat of formation for barium 2 plus we need to calculate, and then plus in bracket minus 216. So that's the value for SO4 2 minus plus in bracket minus 4.5. So that's the value for the heat of crystallization. That's what we need to sum it up. So this means delta H heat of formation for barium 2 plus in the aqueous medium will be minus 349 plus, because we are sending the value on the other side, 220.5. So this would give us minus 128.5. This means option 1 is correct.